this video, we'll show you the basics of the EQ or equalizer, one of the most used audio effects. In the video MIDI instruments and audio effects, we've already explained how to insert audio effects on a track. So what exactly is an EQ? An EQ allows you to change the harmonic spectrum of a sound. By boosting or cutting certain frequencies, you can shape the color or timbre of a sound. For example, to make something sound thinner, brighter, or darker. In our music production courses, we use only free plugins so all students can have access to the same tools. To start learning EQ, we'll use this free 3-band equalizer. You can boost or cut the low, mid, and high frequency bands. Turn the knobs to apply a boost or cut, and drag the sliders to adjust the frequency ranges. Double-click on a parameter to restore it to the default value. Let's have a listen. If you want to have a more detailed control, you can also use FL Studio's own Parametric EQ 2, which gives you 7 frequency bands. This EQ will let you create narrower bands for more precise boosts or cuts. To apply a boost or cut, drag a band up or down, or use the gain slider. To change its center frequency, drag a band left or right. To narrow or widen a band, adjust the Q value. In FL Studio, this is called bandwidth. Now you've learned the basic functionality of the equalizer. EQing is used to shape sounds and to give them their own place in the mix. To learn more about EQing, sign up for one of our music production courses.